years ago. That's when my training started. That's what turned me into the
chef that you are.
Chef I am. Mm. So do you like your modern technology, Facebook and all that? Have you heard the new one? Twitter. It's not a joke. This it's Twitter. Right. Have you heard of it?
No.
Well, everyone's got me into it, so I'm now Twitter. What you do is I have no idea what it is, but it's like a status update in Facebook, and you do it, and then you have people follow you. And I like that idea that I've got followers, do you know? So I'm on it now, gaining followers as we speak. And basically what I do is tell people what I'm doing. And I thought I'd start off slow and then start sort of maybe starting a bit of a cult and then asking for money.
So what's the start of your Twitter then?
What?
What's the start of your Twitter then?
Well, I'm just doing something for the weekend and things like that. Chelsea, you're going to still on for the treble. Just rubbish like that. And then I'm slowly going to move it into I don't know, just brainwashing and stuff, you know.
there's always that slightly kind of sinister kind of side to everything that you do, though, isn't there? About wanting to have like groups of people follow you.
Am I doing this?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There's something new in technology every week, isn't there?
Yeah.
But that's apparently the latest. I've read about it, so I got onto it.
Well, I've done something really nice and old school this week. I went to the National Fish and Chip Shop Awards.